Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, we see some information about safety pin. According to history, the safety pins inverted by Walter Hunt. He's the man who found safety pins. He finds saptipins in April 10, 1849. He was born in New York City. The first safety pins like this, and he slowly updated like this. The safety pins were so popular in that time, and he get a lot of profit by selling them. That's all guys, see you in another video. Subscribe guys.